Hi children, happy morning. Welcome back to our EVS class. In our previous classes, we are learning about the land transport, water transport and air transport. So today we are writing some notes on that. Okay, now look at here. Now look at the book. This is land transport. Okay. These all vehicles will move on land, so these are called means of land transport. And here, look at here, these are means of water transport. These ship and boat will move on water, so these are water transport. And these aeroplane and helicopter, these will fly in the air, so these are called air transport. Okay, now look at here. On the board we have some questions. Write the correct answers. What we have to do? We have to write the correct answer. And what is the question? Name two means of land transport. What we have to write here? Two means of land transport. Land transport and road transport are the same, children. So what we have to write here? Which vehicles will move on the road? Which vehicles will move on the land? Yes, very good. Bus, B-U-S, bus. And next one more. Yes, good. C. A R car. Name two means of land transport. Bus, car. Yes. Now second one, look at here. What is the fastest means of transport? What is the fastest means of transport? Means which will fly in the air. What is that? Do you know? Yes, yes, aeroplane and helicopter will move faster. So that is the fastest means of transport. So what we have to write? What is the fastest means of transport? Means air transport. Very good. Now write A I R A transport. T-R-A-N-S-P-O-R-T. Transport. A transport. What is the fastest means of transport? A transport. Okay. Now third one. Read the third one, Nana. What transport do you like most? What transport do you like most? Do you like land transport, air transport or water transport? I like water transport. We will move on water in the ships, no? I like water transport. So I am writing water transport. If you like air transport, write it air transport or land transport. You like. If you like, write that. Okay, but I like water transport. So I am writing water transport. W-A-T-E-O, water transport. T-R-A-N-S-P-O-R-T, water transport. Okay, this. Now I will show you the workbook page number 29. Please look at the book. Take out your books. Now look at here. Say the correct answers. Here we are saying. He is asking say the correct answers. We have to write in the blanks, Nana. Look at here. Say the correct answers. Okay, but we are writing in the blanks. Now, name two means of land transport. Just now, I told you, no? What is the two means of land transport?
name to water, name to land transport? Yes. Bus, bus. Car, car. These two are means of land transport. We are writing. Now, next one. What is the fastest means of transport? Which transport is the fastest means of transport? Air transport. Yes, air transport. A-I-R. A-T-R-A-N-S-P-O-R-T. Air transport. We have to write that in this blank. Now, third one. Look at the question. What transport do you like most? What transport do you like most? I like water transport. Look at here. W-A-T-E-R, water. T-R-A-N-S-P-O-R-T, water transport. Children, those who have books, you have to write like this in the blanks. And those who have no books, please note this. In your notebooks, write the question and answer in your notebook. Okay, Nana, look at there on the board. I was written question and answers. Like the same, you have to write in your notebook. And now, look at here. Next, fill in the blanks. What we have to do? We have to write in these blanks. He has given some blanks. First, read that. What are they? This is a dash. Here, what is that? Bus. So, you have to write in the blank B-U-S, bus. This is a bus. First one, what you have to write? Bus is there means B-U-S, bus. This is a bus. Okay, now move on to second one. This is a van. This is a van. So, you have to write V-A-N, van. Now next, this is a ship, S-H-I-P, ship, you have to write in the blank. And fourth one, this is an aeroplane, A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E, aeroplane. Once read all the fill in the blanks, this is a bus, this is a van, this is a ship. This is an aeroplane. Okay? Now, you have to read. You have to read and learn this, children. Okay? Write this in your notebooks. Those who have no textbook. Okay? Those who have no workbook and textbook, write this in your notebooks. And those who have the books, fill the blanks in the textbook only. Okay, I will meet in the next class, children. Today's our class is